What's up, YouTube? Maverick Green here, and today we are playing Smite, Xbox One versus PlayStation 4. Let's get started. And now, I am going to be Xbox. Okay, so now I am Xbox, and I'm ready to roll. He is going to be using Odin's PlayStation skin, and we are going to fight to determine which one's better, Xbox One Zeus or Worlds Collide / PlayStation 4 Odin.
It's time for us to get back where we need to go so we don't lose anything. Or not. I'm seeing for a safe right now. As it appears, Xbox may have you. No, he's away, so we don't have the advantage yet.
We will see how this ends up turning out right now. Of course. Why is the timer even that time? And of course. Now 30 seconds. Here we go, finally we've taken him down at least once. And now we're just 2 levels behind. Okay, we'll make this progress here. Because we need to back out. Start killing a lot of them. Catching up. Kill as many as we can. Here we go. That's good. There we go. Okay, we've done good here. We've made the progress we needed. And done. 49 seconds of waiting. We're gonna figure out what we're gonna do here. And we are down again. There's a thing to keep me from getting directly to him.
whole 60 seconds, pretty much. You know, there's all the people falling. Okay, we should do better with that when we clicked it. Hopefully. I'm wondering why I end up not being allowed to use my ability. Okay, here we go. Let's see what we can do here. Okay, why can't I use number 3 when I'm using number 2? Well, I'm not targeted to every teammate of that. Yeah, I guess he's an interpreter. What? Come on, stop. Of course, that funnel ability doesn't even last long enough for it to do anything. It only gets one hit in, but it barely does anything. So it doesn't appear to me that it's formulas. Unless there's a certain way he's supposed to be played, which I don't see it. This is just me, as I just said. There we go. Okay. And we've taken the last day down. Okay, we're gonna do this quick. He spawned back in. We don't have much time left. Okay, that tower's down. And we're dead for 60 seconds. There we go. And I'm down in this. And we're both down for a really long time. I don't know how they managed to kill it that easy. They're just minions. But I guess that answers the question.
Xbox is weaker than PlayStation 4 in both Smite and in terms of hardware. So if you enjoyed this, drop a like, subscribe, and comment. Peace out.